Hi, and welcome to Discover St. Charles. I'm Patrick Logle, Recreation Specialist with the St. Charles Parks and Recreation Department, here to share with you some exciting events we have in store. Join us Saturday, February 21st, for our soccer clinic event at the Family Arena. This clinic offers a unique and exciting opportunity to experience specialized soccer training through our partnership with the St. Louis Ambush professional soccer team. Available for ages 4 and up, costs $25 per person. Participants will also receive a voucher for a ticket to that night's game. Autographs, photographs with the St. Louis Ambush team will take place between 11 a.m. and 12 p.m. New this year will be our very first Binglow for ages 21 and up. Join us Saturday, February 28th at Memorial Hall in Blanchette Park at 7 p.m. This is more than your ordinary bingo. Gather your friends for an exciting evening full of bingo games, prizes, and a glow atmosphere. The prize will also go out to the most creative person decked out in glow attire. This event will cost $20 per person, includes admission, two tickets for draft beer, and light snacks. Additional beverages will be available for purchase, and guests are welcome to bring their own appetizers as well. Also new this year is our first St. Paddy's Hunt for Gold event. Join us at Wapa Horse Park Friday, March 13th at 7 p.m. A pot of gold has been spread out, leaving golden coins hidden throughout the park. It is up to you and your friends to find the hidden treasure. On the back of each coin will be a number that will be tied to a prize. Once you have collected your pot of gold, you will return it to the staff to collect your prize. Grand prize is a $100 Visa. Must be 21 and older to participate in this event. Cost is $15 per person and includes admission, gold coins, and two tickets for draft beer. Be sure to bring your own buckets and flashlights. Saturday, March 21st, will be our popular Breakfast with the Easter Bunny. Join us at Memorial Hall in Blanchette Park, Saturday, March 21st at 9 a.m. Enjoy a hot breakfast, make some holiday crafts, and get your picture taken with the Easter Bunny, and wrap the day up with an exciting Easter egg hunt. This event is open to all ages and costs $8 per person. Two and under are free. Don't forget your Easter basket and camera. Also, this spring, enjoy a lovely afternoon with your best canine friend at DuSable Dog Park for our Easter Dog Bone Hunt on Saturday, March 21st. Your furry friends will have a chance to take a photo with the Easter Bunny, so don't forget your camera. Each dog will be able to hunt for a bone and receive a festive scarf after their visit with the Easter Bunny. Small dogs less than 25 pounds will take place between 1 p.m. and 2 p.m. Large dogs over 25 pounds will follow between 2 and 3 p.m. Cost per four-legged friend is $5. Human friends can accompany them at no cost. Get ready for some big kid fun at our adult Easter egg hunt, Friday, April 3rd at 7 p.m. in Blanchette Park. There will be several valuable prizes hidden in the eggs, including the grand prize of a $100 Visa. Registration is open to those 21 and older and costs $15 per person. Be sure to bring your own buckets and flashlights. Cost includes admission, hidden eggs, and two tickets for draft beer. We hope to see you at our 2015 special events. For more information on these upcoming events, or to learn more about what St. Charles Parks and Recreation Department has to offer, please visit www.stcharlesparks.com.